Backpack, he looks weird. Look out, green backpack. There we go, name on right. God bless you.
Dangers of playing pranks on people.
I like your outfit, by the way.
Understand
that. Thank you.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, you guys?
Hey, what's
That's
up?
A dangerous prank you pulled.
It is.
Yeah.
That's just what we do.
Well, you risk your life doing that.
It's not about my life. I mean, people get mad.
You'd be surprised down here. All right, be careful
and
now.
They talk about doing all this charity work and they're sending your face. Like,
right.
Pretty contradictory.
Well, they didn't know it was a prank. That's what happened.
I told them. And then he proceeded to hit me.
People the heads up, too.
Oh, okay.
I had no intention of ever stealing his phone. There's tons of videos like this out.
I know. I've seen them, but just be careful.
I will be.
All right.
I appreciate your concern.
But he got it back.
Yeah.
O-R-I-A-N-E.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You guys okay? Are you guys okay?
We're okay. Don't worry.
You might think twice before you pull a prank next time.
Hey, yeah. We asked someone beforehand. They said it was going to be cool.
Well,
I did.
Trust me.
I asked my moms.
Yeah. We push ourselves sometimes.
Yeah. Well, now you know the consequences.
Like, there's a lot of hyped up people.
That's a little bit extreme, though. I've never seen anything like it.
Share a good cause. I mean, why are you acting that way?
Well, that's the thing. It's like, you know, I try to be cool, but like, obviously I'm at fault. I'm being an idiot, but let's just let it blow over and forget about it. But they kept coming back at us, and it's like, you know, we're trying to leave, like,
right.
You know, we're not trying to cause any lasting problems, you know, it was a stupid video, we're trying to, you know, just do our thing and be out, we apologized, you know, what it happened, whatever, and now, I mean, it is what
now
it is.
He's going to jail.
I don't know about that.
Wow, I never even seen a police out here with that kind of gun, either. Those are Venice local police.
I'm more concerned about these guys keep coming at us, but, you know?
Oh,